because I believe she's in Texas. She's a busy woman. The committee, which is responsible monitoring the agencies for three facilities, one being here, Sutter Avenue, 1091. We also have 1084 Elton and 675 Lincoln. Having the privilege to witness the hard work that the staff put in daily is one advantage that I have that no other members have on the board. I'm able to provide so much positive feedback to the members, which makes me never regret the decision I made when I enrolled my child into the early learning program 2 years ago. And I know each and every parent in this room can agree with me on that. Not just as a board member, but as a parent, I want to thank the teachers and all staff for all their countless efforts and making things possible for our children. Thank you. As parents, we put our trust in all of you, and you guys never fail our children, and I'm thankful for that. I want to conclude by saying to our little graduates that we're so proud of you and can't wait to see what the upcoming year holds, and keep up the great work. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Coote. That is such a moving greeting, wasn't it? Yeah, it was very touching. She was actually appearing from here and is also serving on the board of directors. You know what I mean? Big responsibility. You know what I mean, Stu? When a misbehaves, she can talk for you. Oh, let me say it in English. I'm sorry. If you misbehave, she will report it to the board of directors. You understand that now? Let's say it again. When you're doing a good job, she's going to tell the board of directors. And when you have a problem, she will represent you because she's one of you. Give her a hand, please. Saying that, we are a community of diverse culture. I must forget that I'm here and went into my dialect. Within our community, we have Spanish, we have African, we have Bengali, we have Jamaican, we have what again? Well, Creole, all kind of mix up. But we are serving you as best as we can. The bottom line of it, when you all leave here, we all know English language. As we have had students came here, didn't know a word in English, but when they leave here, they are fluent in English language. And we support the culture. If you speak the Jamaican, we will chop it for you. If you win in Spanish, we're gonna give it to you. If you need Bengali, we're gonna give it to you. And what we don't know, we teach ourselves so we can communicate with every one of you. Is that nice?
Ready? After 2 minutes. I'm gonna go to the hospital.